preparation and getting his body ready. And athletes these days, we thankfully have a lot more ways to deal with pain management.
Jeremy Lin on the reverse. 52-49, Jeremy Lin.
I mean, it's not always the quickest, right? But if you can make some space.
Number 10 backs it out. Lin's got to hurry now. Three to shoot. If that doesn't take your breath away, I don't know what does.
Something out of nothing. And this is why, for many reasons, you love having him on your team. He doesn't panic. He's been here before. It's a big time.
Not too far from where I am in ESPN Bristol, Connecticut studios. Inspired by Lin's sanity. Another insane shot from Jeremy Lin.
Up close personal access to hearing the players, the officials, the coaches. Get to, for the first time ever, really hear the kind of conversation that happens on the floor. Okay, Jeremy. He's like, listen, it's not over for us. He really could have had a better shot selection for the Warriors. That's sometimes what Hannes can do. Again, fall in love with that three instead of trying to get the quick bucket. Better off the bounce.
Lin again. And another knockdown for Jeremy Lin.
Give it to Jeremy right now.